Peggy 18.
And the skies rained missiles, and the ground burned to ash, and the seas boiled, and people turned into shadows. So let us not fear the heretics at our door. Even with their iron steeds standing before us, stinking of machine oil and shining its heretical light upon us.
Remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear.
We will not falter. Let us steel ourselves against them. For this is our hour of glory. Amen!
Let's move out, Artyom.
They want blood, they will get it. We'll cross it no matter what those fanatics think.
Artyom, jump!